Squad, welcome back to our channel. In today's video,
we doing Big Boy. He back. Killer Mike featuring Kill Jill.
Drizzy.
And your boy Jeezy. I had to save him last. Jeezy, he done came out the blue. I swear we ain't heard.
I ain't heard nobody heard nothing
from Jeezy or Big Boy though. Big Boy especially.
I low key, y'all forgot who he was.
I forgot. I was like, hold on. I thought I was tripping. I had to put my glasses up. Big Boy. Big Boy, what you talking about? So
you gotta pay respect
to the big homies, the older cats, man. We gonna see what he talk about. I'm pretty sure everybody remember that boy from what's that movie called?
Let us know in the comments below.
ATL.
Oh yeah, he was
a that movie man, huh? ATL.
I should have knew that. I forgot. That's my favorite
movie.
Yeah,
that movie ATL. He was over there trying to get T.I. brother in the gang.
Uh-huh.
Put him on deck.
You right, in the car. I remember in the parking lot. Yep. Okay.
And I bought that my daddy help. Yeah, we finna get into the video, man.
If you're a newbie to our channel, let's make it official and hit the subscribe button. Hey, hit the subscribe button. Hey. Further ado, let's get into the video.
Let's go.
Okay, I see a drawing of a girl drawing him. Okay, and he's smoking.
Big Boy trying to say he a colonel. He a vet, basically.
He got them beats again.
Is this some type of thing going on with
they getting sponsorship. That's why. They promote
what kind
it.
Of Ciroc that's is that? That?
Ain't that? We seen that in another video, too.
Is it white, though?
Yeah, that's that white one.
Oh, we seen it in that Cardi B video.
You right.
Okay. You seen them, too.
They smoking cigarettes.
I wonder if that shit must work.
Oh, this
look
is
at
Chinese.
That little Chinese girl. Little black Chinese girl. This video crazy. It's coming in interesting though.
I ain't never seen that.
I don't know what's finna happen in this video, y'all. They look like they finna start killing. How much you wanna look? Hey, they
that came in nice.
Okay, man, nice. Get that squad.
He look like Rick Ross, low key.
I think that's Killer Mike right there. I don't really know too much about the old school cat, but big boy.
Yeah, okay.
Jeezy. Yeah.
Oh, see, I don't know him.
Where they at, though?
In a parking lot?
I know, but that building look like something crazy. What color is that flag? Like blue, navy blue? Or black?
It looks black and white.
Jeezy. Yo! Jeezy, man. That boy look like Raven off of Mortal Kombat. Look.
Lion
gotta be fake.
Is that a real lion, you think?
I don't know, she kinda dancing stiff a little bit. I'm like, damn, Big Boy over there getting action.
Mm-hmm.
Is that Amber?
Amber?
Yeah. I'm just saying a bald head.
Wasn't she dark skin?
Nah.
Oh, I'm gonna have to look back at that, maybe.
He got bones on his thong. Fetty Wap had the same shit. Huh?
Yeah. I wonder what does that symbolize?
Man, it's something.
You wouldn't do the same thing to somebody
else. Nah. Her dress is long as hell. Look at that. Big Boy was spitting right there. She look like she tweaking. He over there
doing something.
You feel me? I know that that brush ain't even doing shit. She over there brushing this nigga and shit, throwing invisible shit off of him. I'm not gonna lie, I like this video though. It's
okay, the now stuff that's like I don't hear no music, so now it's just gonna be a story for the rest of the video.
Right. This video was like.
Oh.
Never mind.
Who is that?
I think that's Kill Jill. That's probably Kill Jill.
Bro. Did you see her hair flying?
Oh, was that somebody in the back?
I thought. It looked
you
yeah,
dropping
her.
Your Billy? Oh, shit. Her hair tight, though. Look, that color tight. Like, how would you get that color, though? Like?
A lot of bleaching.
That nigga glasses is weird. Did you? I just noticed that nigga glasses had like.
This is a crazy video.
Yeah, this was a crazy video.
Okay, guys, the video is over with.
And it's so, time for
the ratings.
Let's get it. So I guess I'll go first on this one.
Okay.
This video was what I tell you was dropped. When did I tell you? I think it just dropped today. Like
if not, it was today. Our
day, yesterday. And it's been surfacing. It's already at doing numbers. But Big Boy, you know what I'm saying? I had to, and then Jeezy was on it, so I didn't care for the other two guys. But man, that shit just surprised me when I seen that boy name. I'm like, boy, I ain't seen you since ATL. Yo, know what I'm saying? What you doing rapping? Boy, that shit was
man,
in.
It's been a while.
It's been a while. So, I will give the video 8 because it was telling a story. I didn't know the story, but I just liked all the stuff that was in it, basically.
I agree with you on that one because and, it was a lot of detail yeah, that went into like, the video.
Yeah, so, and it was like they took their time with the video. And then the song, I'd probably give it a 5.
Man, you like read my mind because I was about to say, I was saying 5 in yeah, my head. So I'm giving it a 5 too. Like we doing equal on this one, I guess.
Oh, yeah?
Because I didn't really. I only dig the beginning of it when it first came in. I thought it was gonna be a fire song.
Yeah, I thought it was.
And
be
then
cheesy.
it didn't.
I think we
y'all.
Only get our equals like because we barely get equal on the soul. So yeah. This one was like. You know, this was a random. We just threw that out there, you know, because I know a lot of people going to be like, dang, Big Boy. I know a lot of people that was born in the 90s and seeing ATL and know about Outkast, y'all going to be like, whoa, okay. Mm-hmm. When Andre 3000 coming? You know what I'm saying? You know about Andre?
Yeah, and Outkast.
Okay, for sure.
I used to listen to
I had
that.
To check up on you, little baby.
You know, I think I only know like one song from the Outkast, maybe.
Caroline.
Okay,
shit.
Yeah, I know that one.
Yeah, that shit.
And I think another one, maybe two.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
Ooh.
Hey,
okay,
if y'all
never
know
mind,
that,
probably
she like, hold on, man. Okay, I ain't gonna maybe. Spoil it, but if y'all know some more, type a comment, man. Type a comment below. Name another song of
Outkast.
And I know another song right now, but I'm not gonna say it. I'm gonna see if somebody finna say it.
Let's see if y'all could think what DEDE. What am I trying to say?
Guess what song DeeDee's thinking.
Guess. Let's see if you guys can guess what DeeDee is thinking in his head. Because he's not going to say it. So take a guess in the comments below and let us know. And we are about to get up out of here. So we will see you guys in our next video.
Peace.